The angry residents accused business tycoon Ramuojo from Kabale for allegedly using fraudulent land titles to grab the land from the landing sites of Kamina, Rwebigongoro, Kabukanga, and Kitoga on Lake Albert, which are close to 12 square miles. I have over 7,000 voters in my village. All of them have been displaced, however they have been living in this land since 1970. Soldiers of the business tycoon have been beating residents and destroying their property around Hamkura area. I have lived on this land inherited for decades. I have plantations of cocoa, trees and other food crops, and I practice fishing and farming activities. But I got surprised to see these land grabbers threatening to take my land. Mukonyezi Wilson alleges that his late wife, who was pregnant at the time, was shot and killed during the land wrangle, and his family has never received justice, yet he has young children to look after.
I was sexually assaulted by a security man while in the garden, and I was admitted to Kagadi Hospital. When my husband came to my rescue, he was arrested and he was severely beaten.
It was quite unfortunate to be arrested and beaten by Ndaiga police after taking a gun I picked from a security man who was raping my wife. I seek help from high authorities. They accuse me of hiding bullets from the gun. Barnabas Tinkasimire, the Buyaga West MP, while intervening over the issues, vote to end the continuous land grabbing in the area.
It was in the heat of political campaign. He agreed with them that he was going to give them some money. And instead of them waiting for the president of the money they agreed, such that he pays them, some of them started selling these land titles. They sold them to rich people, powerful people like Ruamojo Wile. Ruamojo, with the help of the RDC, went and started evicting people without a court order. When they ran to my office, I went on the ground. And when I went on the ground to meet these people, I found when he had even blocked the roads.
The accused business tycoon Willy Ramuojo and Rogers Kwezi say they own land titles to the plots of land in question, and they have accused leaders for politicizing land matters. Report by Andrew Musinguzi for the news.